Hey guys, welcome back to That Creepy Kid. I'm gonna get it focusing on to the thing now. For much better. To let you know, my first video, it looked like when I was recording it, the teeth was a little bit more yellow. But before I uploaded it, I checked. And it was completely like how it is in real life. And anyways, my dad has this game that he likes called Twisted Metal. I do not think he has it now. I got this for Christmas. It's cool. And at least I now have another thing to at least review on. Anyways, I'm gonna head right here and do that so I could just open this thing. This is a little bit. Okay, it's here. I got it. Let's click that again so it gets its focus. Kinda looks like Piggy. Why is there this plastic thing here? If the comments are on for and I don't really know, can you tell me if it's supposed to be there and if it's not, how to get it off? Well, anyways, let's hang out with it. You're dead. Ow. Not good knife position. Okay, there. Ow. Anyways, thanks for watching. Wait. Okay, now it's gonna work.